Jennifer Smith.
The city of Charleston has to come up with $4 million.
Tina Knight.
Bell is no longer bustling with DuPont employees.
April Call.
West Virginia stands to lose millions of dollars.
John Klimak.
Now CSX wants to start rebuilding the railroad.
Kane Faribault.
Comair ticket agents are trying to prevent a crisis.
And Sarah Liu, working in Charleston, working for you. Live, local, late breaking, 13 News.